Thank you. A Westmoreland County man is dead after a crash on the Parkway East. Happened a little after 9:30 last night on the 376 eastbound area right near the Wilkinsburg exit. State police say the driver crossed a lane of travel before hitting an embankment and then the vehicle rolled over. The passenger identified by state police as 47-year-old Michael Zappone of Latrobe died after being taken to the hospital. Police say charges are possible pending an investigation into the crash.